In this video, I'm gonna break my fast by reviewing The Patty on the Back by The Vegetarian Butcher. Hi, and welcome to another Break a Fast food review. My name's Jesse, and I'm the Fast and Sparky. Okay guys, so in today's video, I am gonna be reviewing these bad boys. The Vegetarian Butcher Patty on the Back. Patty on the Back. Premium burger. Soy-based beef style burger. Fortified with vitamin B12. Premium burger. Now, the only reason I've got these is because they're on offer. Now, normally you'd need to be a Premiership footballer or a plumber to afford to buy these. They are on offer, so we'll do the price first, because you're probably wondering, how could he afford them? What did I pay for these? Let's have a look at this. I paid £3 for them. £3. And they should be £3.99 for two patties. That's a lot of money. They claim in their premium burgers, so we'll see. They need to be for that money. Even £3 is right up there. Okay, let's have a look at, well, we've already seen what the protein source is, soy based, but let's have a look at the nutritional information. Right, allergens. We've got soy, wheat, and barley. Yep, traffic lights. Now we've got three ambers and one green, and this is per 113 grams, which I believe is one patty, which it is, because there's 226 grams in the pack. So that's, I think that's a quarter pounder, isn't it? I think that's, yeah, pretty sure that's a quarter pounder. So what we got here, we've got the first amber is fat, and that is it, 15 grams. Saturates, 4.7 grams, that's another amber. And then the green is sugars, which is naught or less than, it's saying less than 0.5 of a gram. And then salt, which is an amber, and that is 0.88 of a gram. Right, calories. The average calories for the break of fast products that I've reviewed, the average across them all so far is 216 calories per 100 grams. Right, so what is this per 100 grams? So that the average is 216. Oh, blimey. This is small. I think it's, I should have looked at this beforehand. I think it's 206. Hang on. Let me just get in the light here. This is really small. Hang on. Do you know, I still can't read it. I'm gonna have to get microphone glass. Magnifying glass. Bear with. Okay. I got my microphone glass. Right, here we go. Let's have a look. Yes, I was right. 206 calories per 100 grams. So it's 10 calories below the average. And per patty, it is 233 calories. So we're on the right side with them. So they're off to a good start, apart from the price. Right. Okay. Well, I think that's it. It's time to fire up the oven and get some food on the plate. Okay, here's my meal for today. Oh, look at this. Wow, this looked pretty good. Hang on. Look at this. Oh, yes. Ho, ho, ho. Brioche bun, lettuce, fried onion, the burger patty, red Leicester cheese, burger sauce, loaded fries, fried onion, red Leicester cheese. Ho, ho. Right, here, well, we've got a little bit here as well, look. I've fried them in a pan on the old hob. Okay, let's break my fast. Cool, I'm looking forward to this one. And as usual, I can see Boo Boo's bum. He's in the sink head first. Right, here we go. Let's do this. Is this going to be worth the old dollaroonie? Whoa. Right, okay. It's definitely got a burger texture. It's quite hard. Not a lot of flavour coming through though. Let's try this. There is a bit of flavour in it. That is quite charred, that bit. It has got some flavour. Oh, I'll tell you what, this is a good burger. It's got bounce back ability as well. Boo Boo, what are you doing? He's licking the cheese grater. Oh. Bounce back ability. The consistency of this. Density, texture. The look of it. I mean, it really did look like a beef patty. Is my camera actually focusing in? I don't believe it. It is, isn't it? So yeah, I'm very impressed with this. Just have a go on a few fries. Oh, look at them. Ho, ho, ho! Ho, ho! Mmm. Blimey. Oh. God, I nearly lost my water then. Oh, lovely. Right. Let's have another go on this. He's licking his lips. Blimey, that's good. That is really good. Got to have a loaded fry butty, haven't we? Got to be done. Oh, look at this. Oh, yes. Mmm. Oh, blimey. Now, the last burger I did was the Yumpf burger. And that was very good. Brilliant burger. It didn't have the texture, but it had more flavour than this. It did have more flavour, but this is very similar to the texture of a beef burger. Mmm. Look at that. I tell you what, that is, God, that is good. That is really good. Have a few more. Fries. Mmm. Right, okay. I'm well impressed with that. I tell you what, there's some good products out there now. Let's give this a score and wrap this review up. Now, sitting at the top of the table right now is the Yumpf burger on 9.4. A score of 9.4. Now, the Yumpf burger, excuse me, the Yumpf burger definitely has more flavour. It has more flavour. The consistency is much softer with the Yumpf burger. This is much more burger-like. This is a pound more usual price, or 99 pence more usual price. This is in Morrison's. I don't know what it costs elsewhere, but I would imagine it's still more money. So judging by Morrison's prices, usually this is 99 pence more than the Yumpf burger. So there's swings and roundabouts, and I can't split them. It's getting the same score, 9.4. that is a brilliant burger. And even at £4, I think I will treat myself to it now and again. Yeah, it's absolutely brilliant effort by the vegetarian butcher. Right, okay, before I go, I will just mention the Something Sweet review, which I'll be doing in a couple of hours time. And it's something I haven't had. Oh, I can't remember. It weren't that long ago, but I can't remember when it was. It must have been about 6 months ago. Profiterole rolls. And that last time I had them was the first time for ages. I hadn't had them for ages. I love profiterole rolls. So I've got some Morrison's profiterole rolls. Really looking forward to them later. Be interesting to see what the old calorie count is on them compared to the average. So yeah, looking forward to that later on. And Boo Boo, he's been very busy behind the camera in this one. I don't think he's even shown his face. Hey, Boo Boo! Boo Boo! No, he's not interested. You're supposed to be dinging this bell, Boo Boo. No? Okay, I'll do it. Hey! I'll tell you what he is good for, though. He went round the back of the sofa this morning. The cobweb kid. Hey, I'll take a look at that. The cobweb kid. don't need to buy a new feather duster now. Well done, Boo Boo. Right. Okay, guys. That is another Fast Broken Buyer Food Review. Thanks for watching. And I hope you'll join me again soon on the next one. Take care, guys. Oh, and I'm now going to finish the rest of this off. Oh, lovely old jubbly. Oh, that's really good. Oh.
Okie dokie, here we go, Boo Boos. What do you want? You're not having a flipping old packet's worth. We have tubs anyway, Boo Boos. Tubs of dreamies, we don't mess about, do we? Now you go through. What do you mean you got shares in dreamies? Blimey. You like them so much, you bought a company? Where have I heard that before? Oh, sorry, Bob. Right, my man. Right, here we go. Oh, I'm looking forward to this one. Oh, yeah. Oh, here he comes. Oh, sugar. I better move that. You'll be in there like Flinno.